What is good, gang? We're gonna check out some more easy mail here. You guys have really been giving some awesome support to those videos, so I'm happy to keep providing them to you all. We're gonna check out this song called The Slashy Show. Not sure what to expect exactly from this one besides some, you know, heavier vibes from the title, of course. And, of course, all the different styles Easy Milk can do, though, of course, at heart, he is like a rapper and singer. So, let's go ahead.
Talking about this day here. None of y'all turning 22 in 2020, and I'm from the 22-00, no cap.
Okay. My little intro. Sounds like
that's
he's
fucking tough.
Spray painting a bit.
Welcome to my show. How's everybody doing?
Okay.
That's how it is, though.
That beat has a swing to it. I like that. Swinging the beat, like that off tempo-ness to it. I like that.
That's how it is, though. Changing it up.
A little breakdown.
Let's go. Yeah. Whoa. Lately I've been pushing myself to my real limit. Lazy rapping, looking dumb, but I'ma still get it.
Cause I've been tripping on these beats too. Like a little. That thick 808 is nice too. This whole beat is nice.
Lazy rapping, looking dumb, but I'ma still get it. Cause I'll be chirping on his beats like a little cricket.
Okay.
See me tongue and fly girls, I go rubber ribbit. Gonna
okay.
Fuck a midget, little sucker, get it done. Hit it like she
okay.
Number one, hit it wrong. Bet you think it's fun. To be the new bloke up in the alley who stoked. You fuck the tranny, who knows? You'll come in handy with blow. Jobs each costing 200.
Okay.
D-R-O. Cause dudes know the chick you fucking cheese are. It's the truth and you still love it. We all know that she's loose and you.
Okay. I don't know any pre-perspective or any info about this song, but this seems like, you know, he's looking at the not from the perspective of someone else, but like looking at a situation from the third person and then rapping about it, almost like in a storytelling way, but instead he's like talking about what's going on in this situation in a very just way I wouldn't expect from Easy Mill, and that's why I'm kind of interpreting it that way, is in, you know, looking at these situations and discussing them through this.
Blow jobs, each costing 200. D-R-O, cause dudes know the chick you fucking cheese are. It's the truth and you still love it. We all know that she's loose and you still hump it. Free our bro. Your penile growth has completely stopped. Now you see now though, so go see the doc. Now you got a case of sex life injunction. Waste a whole verse on erectile dysfunction.
It could be legit, especially off the intro, which was like obviously a bit more serious, but I feel like some of this is definitely satirical. It doesn't come off completely serious. At least in an ironic way, if not really satirical fully.
Get a little math problem y'all can never solve, and I'm proud of it, out of it, like a boy I'm scouting it. So if you're a girl, give me cookies, hey baby girl, listen to me. I'ma put my genie in your lamp when I'm just talking to you. Don't you dare interrupt me when I'm in my room watching Hulu. I'ma make sure that every living being is gonna sue you, and I'll be the prosecutor and watch you get cocked and looted and ass. Just sit, that's Bobby gon' dip, dip. I'm on a trip. I don't wrote a hit. Some of you rappers spitting bars, but you flow shit. Go
okay.
Back to the beginner, y'all. Y'all should grow a bit. Stomp on you motherfuckers that just deserve to be in the back burner. You hit with a gap 30. You clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat turned to a bitch.
Okay.
And a snitch on a cat hurting this kitten like that's murder. Ooh, damn, I just.
Hella inner rhymes there with like almost the Eminem delivery. That part wasn't bad. I don't know how to feel about this. Like, is this an older song? It gives me, like, way different vibes than what I've been getting previously. No, this is a newer song. Well, okay, this isn't on his official page. But I assume this is a somewhat newer song. I feel like there's something I'm missing here, because I don't feel like, you know, he's just spitting this, though he might be.
We spazzing too much, I think I need to get goodbye to get a attitude. Crush it if you got a hold of me, well, you just have a loose touch. It if you wanna go with me, well, I don't plan to lose. Clutch, motherfucker. Jump from the free throw line, moonwalk through the air while rapping renegade. That's MJ.
Okay.
I could be a rap magazine where you look for metaphors. I might be thesaurus, that's Ben Ray. Give it to what you want and be fly. Kings do not get free thrown, so keep trying.
Hey,
no,
okay.
That you're not alone in
like
these times. Send me a feature, bro, you'll be fine. Why am I completely new to the dreamy mood? The ladies wanna meet me to relieve me, Lord. I do not wanna treat the rude. This PD tone will turn my free to creepy goo with me, baby. Show you all this easy, dude. The greedy clue, go fuck yourself, that EDU. So stream me too, go give my ass a sweet review. This is my show, bitch. Welcome to CD2.
Okay. Interesting. That was quite a song. Alright, yeah, that was a song. Let me leave a like. Yeah, I get, if you're interested, leave a like, or if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Let me know what I'm missing in the comments below. Is this just legit, you know, part of how he raps? Like, does he have more, like, almost gangsta tracks like this, you know, where he's demeaning women? or is this more of, like, for the purpose of the metaphor and for the joke of the track? Anyways, let me know below. Besides that, make sure to like and sub as usual, guys. And if you're interested, check out the Patreon, the Discord, and my business email below if you want to do any of those things. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.